Hey world, Surya here, inspiring soul success. And today's topic is from Saraha, anonymous question that goes like this: does getting a day job means giving up on my dreams? Can I do both? Now, there are people who wants to pursue their dreams. They want to be free, they want to have financial freedom, they want to have extra money and chase for their dreams. At the same time, they are also working. Okay, so the question is that, should they quit their job and go and do the business full time, or should they do half half? I have a mentor and he said this. He said that if you want to do business, it's no one foot in, one foot out. You should go business and do it 100% all in. And of course, with the proper guidance, with the proper mentorship and the skills that you have, you go all in and you pursue entrepreneurship. That means you remove all the safety net, you burn all the bridges, and you just focus on your business and make it happen. Now, that's one school of thought. Another school of thought says that in order for you to do your business,